Hello everyone, my name is Roxy. Today I will introduce the loader and unloader. Now check the operation of the loader. Because the loader is not linked to the next machine, the PCB can only be picked up manually. This is the communication signal line between the two machines. The next process machine sends a board request signal to the loader. The loader automatically sends the PCB transfer out. When all the PCBs have been conveyed out, the loader automatically replaces the storage box. We now describe how to operate and use this machine. Connect 220V. Press start to switch on the power. Chinese on the left, English on the right. Next, click on the automatic option. Click to start. The loader then runs automatically. Explaining manual operation. Reset to stop first, then exit. After exiting, select the manual option. To operate any of the options, first click on start. Click to rise and the machine rises to its highest point. If you want to stop running in the middle, click on reset and the machine will stop. This is a system parameter that cannot be modified. Contact us if you need to make any changes. Let's see how the PCB storage box is squared. PCB storage box with a yellow press stud on the left. The width can be adjusted by opening the suppress studs. For loaders and unloaders, the touchscreen operation is identical. It is now the width of the PCB rails that is smaller than the PCB storage box. We need to manually adjust the PCB track to the width of the storage box. The PCB faders are also adjustable. The machine must be processed to a stop during the adjustment. The loader and unloader are easy to operate. See how their signal cables are connected. Select the red and black wires to connect to the next machine and you're done. When the unloader is preceded by a PCB transport, the machine behind it will stop the transport. Signal connection error. The machine behind will not transmit the PCB. Loader and unloader. Very easy to operate. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe to me. Thank you all. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. Contact number 8861-8975-33-5491, WhatsApp, Telegram, Skype. The video is over here. See you next time.